Hi, I'm Amy Wilde-Taylor, and during this season that we're all feeling collective loss, I've become acutely aware of everything that Trinity means to me. From Easter Sunday, when we weren't able to raise our hands together, to this fall, knowing that my children, for the first time, will not be carving their pumpkins with their Sunday school friends in Kempton Hall. But yet, I still continue to give, because I love Trinity and it is our second home, and I want Trinity to be there ready for us when this crisis is over. Be well, and God bless.